Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Draftsight tutorials how to turn on snap. Okay, to turn on snap in Draftsight, you can type DS, press enter. It will show for option user preference dialog box, and in there you can click on entity snaps and you can check all to turn on snap. After it, click apply and okay. Okay, that's it for basic Draftsight tutorials how to turn on snaps. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.